guys, you know what you don't see too often? A Sterling semi-truck. I don't know what model they're called, but it is not often that you come across a Sterling semi-truck.